surprises me how clean you people keep your spaceports. If this were Hutta, I'd be scraping alien gunk off my boots. Of course, if this were Hutta, I couldn't be thrown into prison for spitting the wrong way. So come on, Agent. You're going to welcome me here to the Imperial homeworld?
Welcome to Drummond Cars, Kalia.
So glad you said it. I was starting to feel like I wouldn't fit in. Anyway, let's head down to the city. Keeper wanted us to see the Citadel. I'm guessing it won't be hard to find.
Time to move, then.
Oh, absolutely.
This is not your domain, Keeper. It is mine. It has always been mine.
Of course, my lord.
All you have built here, all you hope to control, it falls apart as easily as a human life. An hour ago, the Minister of Intelligence dropped to his knees and wept before me. You would do so too, if not for fear of being humiliated.
Your dissatisfaction is clear, my lord. It will be remedied. Now I'm asking you humbly to leave. These people are suffering in your presence.
I will leave my domain at the moment of my choosing, Keeper. You, Agent, you were the one sent to Hutta. Is that correct?
That's correct, my lord.
I am Darth Jadus. You served me well in your dealings with Nemro. You will serve me well again.
How do you mean, exactly?
All will become clear in time. Keeper, you will use this one. He will complete the assignment as I have instructed.
He's quite capable, my lord, but he lacks experience. A more seasoned agent?
I have made my decision. I wish the situation resolved before I leave Drummond Cass. See to it that my will is done.
Very well. I'll make arrangements. Congratulations, Agent. You've made a friend on the Dark Council. I don't envy you.
Believe me, sir, it wasn't by choice.
I imagine not, but there's nothing to be done about it now. I want you outfitted and ready to leave as soon as possible. Grab your equipment from the lockers and meet me in my office. Once we're through with your debriefing, we'll discuss your next mission. Come in, Agent. Let's talk. Kaleo, wait outside, please. One of the watchers will handle your debriefing.
We need to talk about my terms.
I promise you, you'll be well compensated. You can discuss the details with the watcher.
If you say so. You two have a good time.
So, I've been reviewing the report of your activities on Hutta. You were busier than I'd expected.
I got the job done. If that's a problem, you should change your expectations.
Maybe I should. You're extremely effective in your mission. However, you took unnecessary risks in order to avoid violence. You are soft, Agent. There's no room for inefficiency here. We're not on missions of mercy, so I need to know. Why did you join Imperial Intelligence?
I had my reasons. If you need details, I'm sure there's something in my dossier.
I had reasons, too. It took me years to reconcile them with reality. Don't let the same thing happen to you. This isn't glamorous work. We're sanitation workers. We clean up after the military and the Sith and do the jobs no one else will. Without us, though, the Empire falls apart. So we do whatever is necessary, even if it's thankless and ugly. You understand?
He finished lecturing, sir. May I get on with my job?
We're through with debriefing, for the moment. Now as to your next assignment. One of the mandates of our organization is to eliminate dissidents and terrorists within the Empire. We've located one cell of radicals here in the capital working toward the violent overthrow of our government. We must know precisely what these terrorists plan.
I assume this is the task Darth Jadus mentioned.
Although Darth Jadus has expressed concern over the cell's activities, your orders come from me. We've intercepted chatter suggesting the radicals are planning a major attack soon, but we've only identified a handful of cell members. You will investigate the cell and obtain its plans. You'll have two operatives assisting you and full support from the Citadel.
Who will I be working with?
Watcher 2, please come to my office. Bring Kaleo Danis with you.
Watcher 2, huh? That's a pretty name. Is it Twi'lek?
It's basic. Unlike many civilizations, the Empire teaches its children how to count. Watcher 2 reporting, sir.
Valia will be your aide in the field. She'll report to you and take your orders, since you seem able to handle her.
I'm making you look good, Agent. You should be grateful.
Meanwhile, Watcher 2 will be your liaison to base. She'll stay in contact remotely and provide you with mission details.
I've heard a lot about your species. Your unique skills should complement the team well.
I don't need reassurance. I may be an alien, but my ability isn't in doubt.
Of course. I didn't realize you were so sensitive. Regardless, I look forward to working with you.
Watcher 2 is one of our finest analysts, a success from the government eugenics programs. Her brain is faster than most computers.
Our primary lead on the Radicals is at the site of a slave rebellion beyond Kar's city. You've been outfitted with all necessary equipment already. Once you're in the field, signal me via holocommunicator and I'll brief you in full.
I'll head out immediately.
Remember, you're not undercover. Identify yourself as an intelligence officer if you need to, and use the fear that it creates. You're on Imperial soil now, Agent. Welcome home.
Agent, I'm pleased to see you, of course. But I thought you'd be busy with the mission, just as well, I suppose. I'm still plotting the details. So, what can I do for you?
I figure if we're working together, we should get to know one another.
I already know all about you, though. I saw your whole performance on Hutter. If we talked and shared, you'd be the only one learning from the exchange. And that wouldn't really be fair now, would it?
I'm sure there's something you could share with me.
You really want to know who I am? I'm someone bred for genetic superiority and raised to be a watcher. I enjoy my work, but I don't like getting close to my agents because they usually get killed. Now, we've both got work to do. Contact me via holocommunicator when you're on site and ready to go, okay?
We'll talk about this more another time.
Agreed. Goodbye, Agent.
Gaki mem panino. Am kapina pek mem no kimgam. Umluk inu mem no. Am kakam mem perolak palak.
You're the only other alien I've seen in Imperial Intelligence.
Raga memua inu bunyin. Kemapa am kanamia. Manuk maraka naja. Ki namabam. Yak manala.
Neither of us is human. That doesn't make us the same. Fight your own battles.
Emkanaya nugan. Kinyam naya lak umnug mege. Memua pangwana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka.
You're the new alien, eh? Well, let's see how that works out. I'm Fixer 12. Used to be a field operative, but these days, I keep this place running.
It's not the most glamorous work, but someone needs to do it.
We all find ways of serving the Empire. Of course, not everyone understands what service is really about. People here will tell you that the Sith interfere with our work. Keep us always fighting with the Minister of Intelligence, that sort of thing. Maybe they're right, but it doesn't matter. Our job's to obey orders. Our job's to deal with the enemy.
You're absolutely right.
Then you can consider me a friend. Imperial Intelligence needs more agents like you. I need to get back to duty. But remember our talk. You have potential.
You're awfully arrogant for a glorified mechanic.
I've got experience. More than you've got.
Oh, hello. Sorry, I didn't expect you to come over. You're the field agent from Hutter, right? I'm Watcher 3.
Is there some sort of problem? Am I bothering you?
Sorry. That's why I'm here instead of in the field. Not so good with people. Surprised I even got a Watcher designation. If I can manage it, I'm sure you'll get a title
soon. How many Watchers are there, anyway?
Only Keeper knows for sure. I've never met a Watcher with a designation higher than 4. Watcher 1's on assignment right now, so it's just me and Watcher 2 here. Anyway, I should get back to work. I'm on surveillance duty, and I don't want to miss anything.
Right, good luck with that.
Of course. I won't keep you.
Watcher 2 here. I'm receiving your signal. Mapping your location now. Glad you made it through the jungle safely, Agent. Ready to work?
Anything that gets me away from the trees. Had my fill of nature walks on Hutter.
I saw the satellite surveillance footage, but don't worry. Our flora doesn't feed on chemical runoff. You may have noticed the chaos out there. There's a slave rebellion going on, and you're heading into the middle of it. Our analyst charged with monitoring the rebellion is with me. His name is Lodenth Kashar. He can fill you in on the details.
How did the rebellion start? What's really going on?
Imperial Intelligence is leaving concerns about the rebellion itself to the military. You're here for a specific slave, an alien named Jurithus.
I can extract him. What's his story?
Jurithus was once owned by an anti-government radical who used slaves to carry messages to like-minded dissidents.
Have we questioned the slave's former master?
He's gone. Dead at the hands of an over-enthusiastic agent. That's why Minder 4 is no longer with us.
How does SLV-16 work, exactly?
Another reason why it's useful to have aliens on staff. In any case, good luck.
I like to think we're more than just our language skills.
Of course. I didn't mean to offend. You should find your targets inside the camp. Take a slave down, apply the serum, and locate Jurithus. This is the only way we can learn what the radicals are planning. Time's running out, Agent.
Something's in my head. Rain's coming down. Everything's sinking into the ground.
Potent stuff. Haven't seen anyone zoned out like that since Nar Shaddaa.
I think I know you, but I don't remember anything. I don't know what you want. Everything hurts.
I'm looking for someone. Can you help me?
I can help you. Let me help you. I don't know what to do with my head. Please tell me.
Obey me. Tell me about Jurithus.
Jurithus is gone. Day is gone now. It all goes so slowly. Jurithus burns and starts to look like our Colossus. Incomplete. Jurithus died fighting in the jungle. I don't remember why we were fighting. Jurithus died, I know that.
Listen to me carefully. I need to know where Jurithus died.
Jurithus died with Saffin and Renith and Avoira. All aliens, all friends, all fighting beside the foot of the statue. Jurithus is still there, if the beasts haven't eaten him.
I really appreciate your help.
What should I think about now? I don't know what to do with my head. I don't know what to do with my hands.
Don't worry. You don't have to think anymore.
I don't have to think. Thank you.
Cripes. Don't even think he felt it.
Hurry up, will you?
Amir Nahanak.
Put me through.
Agent, you're to suspend all field operations immediately. You're needed elsewhere.
Needed for what, sir?
An urgent matter. Darth Jadis wants to speak with you. You will proceed to his chambers for an audience. You've met Darth Jadis, experienced his power. I suggest you treat him with respect and do as he asks.
I'm looking forward to chatting with a member of the Dark Council.
Of course. You will resume operations when this is finished, Agent. Keep her out.
Well, that didn't sound so good. Still, powerful men are the same across the galaxy. I'll bet your life that whatever else Jadis is, he's a powerful man too.
The Ratataki must remain outside. The Master has not requested her presence.
Looks like I'll have to miss this one then. Real shame.
I'll meet you when we're done in here.
Sure thing, Agent.
Come, stand before me and revel in the power of the Dark Council. Allow your body to betray you. Allow your blood to boil and your heart to slow. Everything that is not of the dark side will be purged, or it will be tainted. This is inoculation, Agent. This is a sacred rite. You are privileged.
It is an honor, my lord.
It has been earned. This is your due reward. You proved yourself by outmaneuvering the Hutts. Now I choose you to exterminate the dissidents who would destroy our way of life. I sense your uncertainty. You wonder why I involve myself in this affair. Why I take an interest in you and Imperial intelligence.
I have to admit the question crossed my mind.
Many in the Dark Council hold themselves above the mundane business of the Empire. I believe this is a mistake. I believe we must spread the ways of the Sith to the Empire entire, plant terror and hatred in every heart. I believe in the democratization of fear. But these dissidents threaten all progress. Left unchecked, they would reduce our world to ash and raise nothing in its place.
The dissidents will be stopped. Imperial intelligence is already uncovering their plan.
Do not underestimate our enemies. They are powerful. And there are those who sympathize with them, people at the highest levels of government. I chose you for this assignment, not only because of your successes, but because you are an outsider, an alien whom your superiors disdain and overlook. Your loyalty is uncompromised.
I believe I understand, my lord.
Good. Watch those around you, and trust no one. I will leave Dromund Kaas soon aboard the starship Dominator. I will travel with 1,000 dignitaries, diplomats, and slaves, and show them the galaxy as I envision it. When I return, I expect the dissidents to have been purged. Kneel before me now, and I will ensure that you have the means to succeed.
It's not as if I have much choice. I'll kneel.
I have remade the pitiful creatures around you into my image. So shall I remake you into the vessel for my power. Now go from here. And return to your duties.
I've learned a great deal. Thank you for this audience.
Remember what I have said. Remember that you walk the path to power. And remember that I am eternal.
I'm here. What's the situation?
This is Watcher 2. We're still working on full analysis of the slave's files, but we have a new lead. Proceed to the Nexus Room Cantina in Kaas City. I'll brief you once you're in place.
I assume you'll pick up my tab. Is there a dress code?
It's a high-class place. Something eye-catching. Watcher 2 out. This is Watcher 2, signal established. I've tapped into the Cantina Holocams agent. I can see you from 6 different angles. We're ready to go.
I didn't realize you could monitor private security.
Imperial intelligence is authorized to monitor every security system in the Empire. That's how we pinpointed your target. So, Theovor Mindak is a genius inventor and entrepreneur working with the Radicals. Unfortunately, Theovor is being sheltered by the Sith Lord Grathan. Grathan turns a blind eye to Theovor's affiliations in exchange for weapon designs.
I assume you're not briefing me over drinks for my comfort.
No. You're here for a very specific reason. Dealing with Grathan directly isn't an option. He's involved in a power struggle with the other Dark Lords. In essence, he's gone rogue. However, Theovore's daughter, Samara, frequents this cantina. She has access to Theovore's workshop in Gratham's estate.
I'll talk to her. What's her profile?
Samara Mindak is rich, young, and willing to flaunt her advantages. She's popular with the Kaas City elite, but hardly beloved. No meaningful connections or reputation. Our profile suggests she'll cooperate if given incentives. I've located her in a private lounge. It's up to you how to handle her.
She won't be a problem.
Once Samara's told you how to reach her father's workshop, head to Lord Grathen's estate. Send us anything you find on Theovore's computers.
Consider it done.
Go. I'll be watching.
Think the Hutta smell is off my boots. Should have kicked in more faces while it lasted.
All that time in the swamp. Tell me you don't want to go home, keep Nemro company.
If I get the urge to see the Hutt, it'll take me back. In the meantime, though, you and me against the galaxy. Just sweat, blasters, and good times.
Follow my lead and don't get comfortable. You're not exactly intelligence material.
You want to tell me why not?
For starters, real operatives don't enjoy their work so much.
You could be right. Let's go.
Put a Mandalorian so they can't escort a few trade shipments. It's not like we need them for the war.
Stop obsessing about the mercenaries, Obanth. You wish you could carry a Vira blade.
You get vicious after a while, don't you?
Sure. I'm gonna go talk to someone else now.
She's a brat, but she's got spirit. Wanna break it?
Look at you. Enjoying yourself? It's not the worst party I've ever been to. But it needs improvement, you know?
I know what you mean. But things are looking up now.
I get that a lot. Not usually from guys like you, though. Military guys, I mean.
You are military, right? Not a lot of aliens walk in here without a chaperone. I figure you've got to be very special.
Let's say you're right. Does that have an appeal?
Maybe it does. Depends if you're more than just pretty skin and eyes.
Samara, be careful. You need to take this seriously.
Shut up, Obanth. I said I'm done with you. So, tell me, how can I serve the Empire?
I came looking for a dangerous man. But I suspect you're much better company.
Oh, forward. I like that. Though, my dad doesn't approve of military guys. Hard to know what they're really after.
I'm not interested in your father. Right now, I'm just interested in you.
No, I don't think you are. It's him you're interested in, isn't it? He's with Lord Grathen these days. Anyway, if you want to talk to Theovore, not sure what I can do. He isn't seeing a lot of visitors.
I tried to ask nicely, but I'm running out of patience.
What the?
What did you... What?
I was wondering when you were going to get around to that.
That's enough, please!
Listen to me, Samara. Just help me and I'll stop.
No, please. Look, Dad's workshop is in Lord Grathen's estate. I've got codes to get in. You can get a keycard from the guards. That's everything I know. Just stop.
Was that so difficult?
Come on, Samara. Let's get you out of here.
Get away from me. I can go myself.
Letting you go is too much of a risk. I can't have you warning your father.
What? Wait!
Oh! Please! Whatever she was involved in, no one here knows anything.
Never defy Imperial intelligence. Are we clear on that?
Okay, I understand. I'm going to go.
You thought you could take me by surprise, but you can't.
What do you want to bet this ends badly?
Those were my daughter's access codes you used. Whatever you've done to her, I'll have my revenge.
Calm down, Theovore. Your daughter is fine.
Fine? Imperial intelligence doesn't leave people fine.
I understand you're helping the dissident cell plan an attack.
I'm helping to free the people of the Empire from thugs like you. You people took away my wife, stole her from my house one night, and never told me what happened. My only daughter grew up to be worthless, and now you've taken her from me too. I despise your kind.
And you're a crazy old terrorist.
I'm a father and a patriot, and you're dead.
Watcher 2. I'm downloading the contents of Theodore's computers. Looks like blueprints, work he's done for Lord Grethen, and... ah, encrypted files. I should be able to decipher them if I cross-reference with the slave's datapad. Don't like what I'm seeing. There's a timetable, activity convergences, indications of something big. Get back to base as soon as you can.
What do you mean by something big?
Not sure yet. The encryption's good. Good enough that I can't talk and think it through at the same time. I'll see you soon, Agent. Watcher 2 out.
Watcher 3, I need that link up to the Dominator. If Lord Jadis wishes to observe, we must accommodate him.
Establishing Hololink, sir. Data flow is synchronized.
Glad you found the time to pay us a visit, Agent. Take your place. The briefing starts now.
Yeah, it'd be helpful if someone told me about these things.
Sorry, Agent. It's been hectic.
Lord Jadis, are you receiving our transmission?
I am. Proceed, Keeper.
Very well. You all know we've been attempting to determine the Dissident's plan of attack. Thanks to recent operations, we have the information we need. Unfortunately, the news is worse than we expected. A major strike is imminent. The Dissidents are targeting the ancient power conduits that run beneath the capital.
Their intention is to overload the power grid, causing a cascade failure that would detonate the power relay stations. The resulting explosions would kill hundreds of people, and the blackout would leave us vulnerable to further attacks.
Sir, aren't all access points to the power grid under military control?
All but one. The terrorists intend to access the power conduits through the Dark Temple.
Sorry to interrupt. What's the Dark Temple?
I'll sum up for those of you unfamiliar with the history. The Dark Temple predates Drummond Kasa's colonization. It was sealed by the Sith during the city's construction. When the Dark Council opened it some months back, they found it inhabited by force-driven phenomena. Workers on site began disappearing inside, controlled by unknown entities.
But whereas we saw the Dark Temple as a threat to be contained, the Dissidents saw it as an opportunity. The temple rests directly above a key power junction. If the Dissidents can push past the, phenomena, they can access the grid.
These Dissidents have been planning. They have supplies, maps, and weapons, and they're not counting on making it out alive. This is a suicide run.
That won't make things easy. They'll only fight harder.
We have security footage of Dissidents heading toward the Dark Temple. A full squad of operatives will pursue the...
No.
My lord?
There will be no squad. The Dark Temple is sacred ground and will not be unduly disturbed. My agent will go alone.
I'll make sure the job is done.
My lord, I strongly urge you to reconsider. If the Dissidents succeed, we...
The spirits of the temple must not be disturbed. Not by terrorists, and not by Imperial intelligence. One agent will suffice. My role here is finished. Do as I will, Keeper.
Very well. The decision is made. You will go to the Dark Temple. Stop the Radicals from reaching the conduits and detonating their charges.
Let's get this done.
Good man.
We'll monitor you as long as we can, but the temple blocks most transmissions. So just, good luck, Agent.
When I get back, we should celebrate. Just you and me and a couple of drinks.
No promises, but whatever gets you through the mission.
Go on, Agent. The Dark Temple is waiting.
Thank you. military? I heard the shots, but I wasn't sure. I can't believe you actually followed us in here. None of us are gonna make it back out, you know that, right?
Don't question me, you piece of filth.
You think you've done some great thing by tracking me down? You can shoot me now. You can save the power grid, preserve the Imperial lifestyle for a little longer. But there are other cells. They'll keep fighting.
What other cells are you talking about?
Other cells, other planets. This attack was just the tip of the iceberg. There's worse coming. But that's all you're going to learn. You can't stop me. You have to kill me. Shoot me now, Imperial, before the ghosts get into your head.
You don't care if the ghosts get into my head. You're worried they'll get into yours.
Yes, damn you! That's not how I want to go. I saw what happened to my friends. I took comfort in the fact that I'd die when we took out the power grid. Have mercy. Kill me now before the ghosts come.
I'll make it quick.
Thank you.
We've got wreckage coming down over the city. From that height and at that velocity, the collateral damage alone could cost millions.
If the reactor core was breached, the radiation damage will...
I don't care about the radiation damage, dammit. Get me security footage, communications logs, something we can use.
Shouldn't someone be celebrating our successful return?
All military channels are reporting in. The Dominator has been completely destroyed.
What's the situation?
It's good to see you. There was a secondary target, apparently.
Watcher 2, I still need confirmation. And you, Agent, get ready to move. We need everyone operational.
Sorry, sir. But there were over 3,000 people on that ship, half of them civilians.
I'm aware of that. Do your job, Watcher 2. Run the numbers.
Lockdown procedures are in place. All traffic has been grounded.
Initial analysis is done. Cross-checking with the droids.
Getting conflicting reports from the Car City spaceport. Trying to sort it out.
Nothing could have survived that explosion. All sources confirm casualties are 100%.
Then Darth Jadis is dead.
Who did this? What happened?
There was an explosion aboard the Dominator. We're not sure about the origin, but it has to be connected to the dissidents. Darth Jadis was leaving on a special tour of the Empire. He brought military personnel, civilians, and Sith to his flagship as part of some grand vision. Now they're all dead.
How are we responding?
Standard planetary security procedures. No one goes anywhere until we say so.
Sir, we've got a starship trying to take off. Several dissidents from the watch list are aboard. Military squads are moving to intervene.
They'll blow the ship to pieces. I want the terrorists alive and I want their computer intact. You, Fixer. Do we have any SecM units available?
What? I don't...
The SecM's, the mouse droids. Find one and bring it back now.
Whatever ordeal you went through in the Dark Temple, your recovery will have to wait. I need you in the field.
I'm ready to go, sir.
One moment. Fixer!
I have the droid here.
Good. Agent, I need you to get to the city cargo port. There's a terrorist ship attempting to take off. Take the mouse droid and deliver it into one of the ship's maintenance conduits. With the droid aboard, we can disable the hyperdrive and download its computer contents.
Let me stow away. I'll handle the terrorists personally.
No. I appreciate the sentiment, but it's too risky. We do this my way. Get going. We need you to plant that mouse droid. Any conduit on the ship's outer hull should do. And when you're back, we have things to discuss.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Agent. Excellent work out there. Absolutely excellent.
The mouse droid has just sent the contents of the ship's computer, sir. I'll send the military to pick up the dissidents.
At least one thing's gone smoothly today. The worst seems to have passed, but don't expect to rest anytime soon.
Do we know any more about the attack?
We're fairly certain the explosion came from inside the Dominator. In all likelihood, one of the civilians on board was the bomber.
Keeper, I'm receiving a transmission. Someone's broadcasting a holo recording to the entire Imperial Communications Network.
Can we see it?
Patching it through now. I'm going to try to pinpoint the source.
Citizens of the Empire, this is the Eagle. I'm here to tell you that our government is corrupt. When the Emperor signed his treaty with the Galactic Republic, we were promised a new epoch. Glory unrivaled since the first Sith Dynasty. Instead, our Empire has suffered. Apathetic moths and wicked lords of the Dark Council vie for power, while our soldiers die over worthless planets in nameless star systems.
Typical consolidationist rhetoric. Watcher 2, keep trying to find a source for the broadcast. Everyone else, start pulling up our files on the Eagle.
Wake me if he says something interesting.
We've been hearing rumors about the Eagle for years, but we never thought he could pull off anything this big. Another mistake.
Anyone who speaks out in favor of reform is kidnapped and tortured by Imperial intelligence. This must not continue.
The Ministry of Logistics reports that they can't jam the signal. Everyone in the Empire is seeing this.
A short while ago, a group of defiant revolutionaries destroyed an Imperial dreadnought. 3,000 people were aboard, including Darth Jadis, a Lord of the Dark Council. We chose to strike at Darth Jadis publicly so that every Imperial citizen would know the truth. The Dark Council is not invulnerable. We can affect change. We regret the sacrifice of so many civilians, but it was necessary. The Empire cannot cover up this momentous event. Imperial intelligence cannot silence our call to arms.
Get to the point, you piece of filth. What is it you really want to say?
What do you mean?
Here it comes.
This is only the first step towards a better future. We have agents throughout the Empire preparing to strike again and again. We will not relent until our government chooses strength over weakness. Unity over discord. We will continue to show the anger of the people. This is the Eagle. End transmission.
So, our enemy has a name. You think you can deal with that, Agent?
It won't be a problem, sir.
Glad to hear it. We've made mistakes today. We underestimated the Eagle. We were too slow to eliminate the dissidents. We assumed the Dark Temple was the sole terrorist target. You performed above and beyond expectations. You showed you can handle these people, and now you're going to show us the way forward.
Sir, I don't understand. What are you suggesting?
You are going to head our operation to dismantle the Eagle's network. You will locate and eliminate his terror cells through infiltration, manipulation, and assassination. I am assigning you a rank and designation as suits your new position. You no longer have a name. You will answer only to Cypher 9.
My Cypher?
Cypher agents are faceless. They go wherever needed, become whoever is necessary to get the job done.
Congratulations, Cypher 9. You earned this.
Cypher 9, huh? Cute. But I think I'll keep calling you Agent.
With the rank come certain privileges, including a degree of operational independence. You may recruit your own operatives and you will be outfitted with a starship. Watcher 2, you will remain Cypher 9's liaison to base. I assume that won't be a problem.
No problem, sir. Glad to stay a part of this operation.
Good. Begin analyzing all reports on recent dissident activity. I want a list of possible terror cell locations within the hour. The Eagle says he's got agents around the galaxy. Assuming he's telling the truth, you're going to be doing some traveling.
I'm looking forward to it.
I thought you might. Your starship is at the spaceport. It's been refit and removed from public record. Watcher 2 will upload likely activity centers for the Eagle and his network. Proceed to your targets as you see fit.
The cells will be eliminated, along with the Eagle.
Be careful of these people, Cypher. Destroying the Dominator was no mean feat. Killing Darth Jadis was nearly unthinkable. But this is our job. Do whatever is required. And good luck.
So we're clear. Imperial rations are nasty. And I lived on grubs and 2-credit wine for a year. They raise you on those things. No wonder you're a bunch of stiffs.
I was raised in the Chiss Ascendancy. We don't do Imperial rations.
Yeah, you're blue, but you still got the accent. Here's what I don't get. You got a little brass, you got a little style. You're not totally one of them.
But you still play Keeper's pet. Shoot all the right people when you could work for... Whoever.
I get to lie, cheat, and murder. Legally. And for profit.
I'll give you that, but you could do better. Me? I'm in long enough to lay low, pick up some cash, sort out some personal stuff you guys can help with. Then I'm gone.
What sort of personal stuff?
Made a deal with your bosses when I came on board. Nothing you need to worry about. Now let's get back to it before the world misses us. Nice digs. I think you got a message on that thing.
Download and begin playback.
Cipher 9, intelligence is finalizing your target list, but in the meantime, there's a formality we need to address. With Darth Jadis' demise, his seat on the Dark Council has opened. It will be filled by his daughter and sole apprentice, Darth Jorid.
Jadis has a daughter?
Lord Jorid demands to meet with you. Proceed to Korriban at once. She has authorized your presence in the Sith Academy.
Find a seat. We leave immediately.
Give me a shout if you need something. I'm gonna see how they stock the lounge.
Who made it all the way to Korriban. I think we have a visitor.
Yes, my lord.
Commander, I want to be informal with my bodyguards.
Yes, Lady Jorid.
Delightful. You, my pretty alien. Don't you find my bodyguards delightful?
I'm from Imperial Intelligence, my lord.
I'm aware of that. And you have the honor of speaking to a member of the Dark Council. This experience should be the highlight of your life. But instead of answering my question, you tell me what I already know. Delightful bodyguard, I have a request.
Yes, my lady?
Kill our visitor, please.
As you wish. He's as good as dead.
Thank you. bodyguards.
I'm starting to get a little peeved and a little creeped out.
We haven't been introduced. I'm Darth Jorin, Lord of the Dark Council and successor to Darth Jadis. I hear you're investigating my father's assassination. I wanted to see if you were worthy.
The attack was a test, then.
I could sense your feelings during the fight. I think you'll do nicely tracking these terrorists. Are you really sure that this eagle killed the mighty Darth Jadis?
Why do you ask?
Because I thought you might know more than your superiors. Jadis. Jadis believed in spreading fear and anger to every planet and species in the Empire. Even to creatures like you. Perhaps his ambitions drew too much attention. Any one of his rivals on the Dark Council might have killed him.
If you're right, you're the next obvious target.
You're so kind to be concerned. Chase after your terrorists. Save the lives of your Imperial friends. But if you learn who's really responsible, come to me. I've earned my place on the Dark Council, and I won't share my father's fate. Dismissed.
This is Cipher 9 to headquarters. You have my target list.
Watcher 2 here. I've finished preliminary mapping of the Eagle's network. Your designated targets are terror cells located on Balmora, near the Republic border, and on Nar Shaddaa in Hutt space.
I just had a very interesting meeting with Darth Jadis' daughter. Any information on her?
I'm afraid that data isn't mission relevant.
I'll contact you once I've arrived. Cipher 9 out.
Acknowledged. Watcher 2 out.